I'm Coach David with Muay Thai America Gym, and I'm here with Molly Alvarez, and we're here to give you a Muay Thai tip. We're gonna go through our basic punching first, okay? So, when we take our stance again, the shoulder width, half step straight forward, hands up to our eyebrow, our first punch is gonna be the jab, okay? So Molly, step a little bit this way here. The jab is always gonna be your front hand, okay? So she punches out. The two things you wanna remember, you wanna roll the shoulder here, all right, answer the phone on this side, okay? So the coach says answer the phone. It means that, don't check your text message. It means that your hand is too low here, okay? So her shoulder being rolled here protects her jaw on this side. Her shoulder, her hand up high, answering the phone here protects her jaw on this side. So it makes it very difficult to hit her when she's in position, okay? Again, the jab is always the front hand, all right? Then we're gonna do, take a small step. We also wanna breathe, okay? All right, so one, two, three, four, and five. Good. The next punch is the cross, okay? The cross is always the rear hand. So let's step a little bit this way here. Cross is always the rear hand. Comes across your body, same thing. She rolls her shoulder inside her jaw here. And then sign the left hand is answering the telephone, okay? All right, so she'll do her cross. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Good, your most basic combination is the 1-2 combination. That's the jab cross, okay? Again, jab is always the front hand, cross is always the rear hand. So she hit 1-2, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good stuff, all right? The next punch is the hook, all right? So Molly's gonna throw the left hook, all right? And you can notice as she throws the hook, that arm is shoulder height. She turns her hip and she turns her feet a little bit too. And that's how she gets the power for that hook coming around, okay? Good stuff, all right? So left hook, all right, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then the right hook, she's gonna do the same thing. And again, she rolls the shoulder height once again. She moves her hips and rotates her feet, okay? Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The next one is uppercut. An uppercut is designed to hit underneath the chin, okay? Instead of curling a weight, okay, you wanna shoot it up like a piston, okay? All right, so ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then right uppercut. Good, she rolls again, rolls her shoulder, and again, this left hand now is answering the phone, okay? Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So those are your basic punches that we use here in Muay Thai. Once again, we have jab, cross, left hook, right hook, uppercut, and right uppercut. Good stuff, all right, good stuff. And the reason why, Molly's right-handed, the reason why she takes her left foot forward and she sits his left hand forward is because this is her weaker hand, this is her dominating hand. So, okay, this one sets up everything. This is the power shot that comes through, okay? All right, that's a dominant hand. So once again, if you forget, this one is pain, this one's death, okay? A hospital cemetery, okay? Hospital cemetery, all right? Again, all right? Thank you, okay? This is Coach David here at Muay Thai America, and I'm here with Magali Alvarez demonstrating a Muay Thai tip. All right.